Hey guys, I've got a lot of questions from you. So in this video I wanna answer the questions. So the first question comes from Lena from Gdynia, Poland. And she asks, how did you like working on a film set? I really liked it because there are a lot of people around. It's not only the actors and the main people, but there are a lot of people working in the background of the movie. So it's really special actually, because everybody is so hard working on it, and yeah, so they're all really kind, and yeah, it feels like a one big family. So yes, I really liked it. So that's then the next question is from Moscow, Russia. Which of the shots was the most interesting to shoot? Oh my god, that's a good question. There are a lot of scenes I really like, but one of the last scenes, that is a party on the house, the La Casa, the house La Casa from Tess and her mother. There was a big party and all the characters were together, and I think that's one of the most special one, because it was also a night shooting, so it was dark and with all the lights and the party, and it was really nice, and we danced. So I really love dance, so I think that's for me one of the most interesting scenes to shoot, shots to film. Katrina in Latvia and she asked, was the film long? Was it hot in the summer? Were they any exposed that had be refilmed a lot of times? We were 7 weeks on the island Terschelling in Nederland, and 7 weeks is long, but we had a vacation week, and every week we were 3 days free. Now I was 3 days free and Sunny 2 days, and it was long, but the hours on a day is not really long. It was long, but not really long, because we have rules. So we have to follow the rules. So that it was long, but it doesn't feel long, because if you do something you like, it goes like really fast. So yeah. And was it a hot summer? Yeah, it was really hot, and especially the meeting with Sam, that we were like dancing together. That was the hottest day, I think. So also the picnic day, it was really hot, and yeah, when we were dancing and we were like, oh my gosh, it's so hot, and then the people from the makeup they were running to us when the scene was cutting, and then with tiles were wet, and then they did it in our neck, so we cooled off. It was hot. It was actually hot. And were there any episodes that had to be refilmed a lot of times? Yeah, I think that's normal, because the camera, you have to do it like more than 2 times, I think, sowieso. Because the camera is in a lot of positions. This one time he is close at my head, and one time at Sam, and one time it's like there and there. So you have to do it, a few times. The last question is from Stefan from Serbia. And he asked, could you say hi Stefan in your not native language. Hello, Stephen. So that was the last question. Thank you for all the questions, and I really liked it, and I hope you guys also. So maybe we see each other.